How to perform the catalase test.
Start by labeling your slides. Using your sterile inoculating loop, touch an isolated Staphylococcus colony, then smear the organism on a clean glass slide in one even layer. Using a new sterile loop, touch a Streptococcus colony and smear it on the clean glass slide in one even layer. Avoid touching the auger that contain red blood cells. Red blood cells contain catalase and may cause a false positive result. Using a dropper or pipette, release 2 to 3 drops of 3% hydrogen peroxide onto the Streptococcus slide without mixing. Note the reaction. Because it is catalase negative, there will be no bubbling effect. Release 2 to 3 drops of hydrogen peroxide onto the Staphylococcus slide without mixing. The bubbling effect indicates that your sample is catalase positive, as the catalase enzyme is breaking down the hydrogen peroxide into water and oxygen, which you can see in the bubbles.